All right, Omaha 8 or better, 2-400 ring game. We're back playing a short stack again because they got us stuck 20,000 again. So it just seems like all my videos are surviving on the short stack. I'm in an absolutely phenomenal 2-400 Omaha 8 or better game. It's a fairy tale's a nutball. Ship it to Papa's nuts. Farzad is half a nut, and it's a heck of a game. We have run really, really bad, and we've kept our head together and played, I think, extremely well. But I'm starting to falter a little bit and lose the fight, so I've decided to do a video. Which it seems like when I falter a little bit, I turn the video on and it kind of gets me a little bit sharper. But it's been a long day. At one point I was 10 winner, and now I'm like 13 loser. So, here we go. We are sitting on 6,200. 2,400. Not very much. But we never win a pot. So if we can just win a pot, maybe we can change things around. And, I've been teaching a lot about Omaha. I know I play it better than anybody, and these people are really bad. This is a hell of a game. If we can get back to about 12 or 13,000, I still think I can win 50,000 in the game. I know it sounds crazy for a 2-4 game, but there's a lot of yum-yums in this game. And you see, there's a guy with 4 high. Let's take a look at that last hand. We have ace, 4, 5, 9 with the ace suited. Raise and re-raise. There you go. And he's got deuce, deuce, 4-7. He's got the diamond, deuce, 4, draw against the nuts. We're going to limp on in here with ace, 4, 5, ace suited. It's not the greatest of hands, but against these guys, it's pretty good. And once again, we flop a complete 0, which is normal for us. We flop 9s, no draw. And we will lose our 200 and go to the next hand.